Welcome back to Diesel Dragon Garage, guys. So, what am I going to do today? We're going to get that engine and we're going to test fit it over there in this frame. All right, so what I found out today when I was looking at this is that these motor mounts were not actually made for that Hellcat. That's all right. They worked something out for me. I didn't realize this is what they did until I started looking at this. But these are for the old school Chevy engines. He wants to say hi. Say hi, Skyrim. Skyrim, say hi. He says hi. Anyways, these are for the old school Chevy engines. And that kind of works out because if I ever sell this car or if I change my mind and next owner or me does not want the Hellcat engine in it for whatever reason, I don't know why you wouldn't want a Hellcat in a bed, come on now. But if you don't, then you could just pull it out, put it in the old school engine and be good to go. What they did for me is they made these adapters right here that will bolt on to the engine and gave me a set of these old school motor mounts for a Chevy engine. So we're gonna get these guys bolted on to that guy and we're gonna get that guy bolted on to that guy. Let's get started. Gets it lined up where I need it to be for the time being. Before I get these guys mated up, of course I need to take the stock motor mounts off, put on the adapters, and then we'll get it slid in. Let's get that done now. All right, guys, so looking at this, I think these transmission lines are going to be getting in the way of me getting old mounts off and the new ones on. And I kind of traced it down to the transmission and they're already broke both sides. So I'm gonna do this quick and easy. Let's pick a spot over here. Right there sounds good. Miss. All right, so too small. Time for the big guns. For the easy one, like a 13. Yep. All right, guys, I got both motor mounts in. You see here, here's the adapter plate, here's the old school motor mount. Like I said, I only put two bolts in. That's just temporarily to fit it, see how everything fits. I'll be taking it back out, putting in the bolts properly, getting shorter bolts here. And I'm also be putting a bolt in the center there when I put it in permanently. But that's that side. And you can see the passenger side, exactly the same. I went ahead and took off the transmission mount from the original Hellcat, from the original car that it was in. It was all bent up, as you can see. This is all bent up, and this was not designed for that particular mount. So we're gonna go ahead and start putting her in. See if I can get that out. Nope, I'm gonna need tools. Can't do it with finger. Nope, definitely not with one hand. All right, I'm gonna set the camera down and get to work.
Something like putting a Hellcat and a 1967 Corvette, these are kind of problems to record it. takes time.